17 cars lined up to take the green. Seth Lacy, Harvey Cunningham on the front row. Landon Bagby in car number 19. And Von Casey alongside of Heath. Oh, that double knock car. He got up there in a hurry. And looks like Seth Lacy got it going his way on lap number one. So far, so good. Bottleneck for third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and eighth spot. Ryan Ray out of Mabilton, Georgia in the 1A car. Jerry Barnes in the X11 and Seth Lacy going to town here tonight in Rome. The 289's going at it with the 00 car right behind them. And it looks like Taylor Cole in car 66, he'll bring out the caution flag. Coming off turn number two, we'll send one of our four-wheelers and over there to maybe to get him rolling. All right, the green will go down and everybody jockeying for position. Down on his front straightaway. And right off the bat, we got one that goes up into the spin cycle. And I don't know exactly who it is. We got the 14 car pulling in. Oh, I'll tell you, that's Seth Lacy. Made it high and wide down there is everybody. Oh, he's getting them a little bit of breathing room up on that backside. Andrew Moody in that 4M car trying to work his way up through the field. Three wide, they go off in turn number two and up. All right, Landon Bagby. Now, whoa, Landon, buddy. Caution. Got down there into the... As they head up the backfield, Corey Wright coming up in that second spot is Seth Lacy, putting lap number 10 on our Coca-Cola scoreboard. Ryan Ray in the number one car, Adam Mableton Hill. Looks looks like he'll be in that number four position with Andrew Moody, rounding out the top five here tonight at Rome. Bagby moving up another spot, but tough luck for him earlier as he brought out the caution flag off turn number two. White flag going to be coming down for Seth Lacy. Corey Wright. Good old Ryan Ray out of Mabilton, Georgia, going to try to get a top five out of it tonight here at Rome. We got somebody bringing out some debris down there. And that's the number 14 car. All right, Kevin Prather, our track photographer, he'll do the honors down there in the winner's circle here on the front chute. How about it? Let's give a big hand. Seth Lacy, feature winner here tonight in the Economy Bomber Division.
Okay, we're lined up, ready to go. 10 laps for the Hoosier race.